so that concludes day two of our Glacier / Waterton / Banff / Jasper National Park trip. We almost overdid it today, but we made it back by 10 o'clock. We really stretched the day just about to the maximum. Hope you enjoyed all the shots that we got. It was absolutely beautiful out there today. Tomorrow we head out to Banff, and it's gonna be another long drive, but it should be pretty interesting. We're gonna go through Katune Provincial Park, and make our way into Canmore, and then from there explore the greater Banff area. But for tonight, this is all we can endure. So we will see you tomorrow. Shot.
Huh? Oh, is that what that blinking red dot is? All right, I get it.